my kitchen. Today I am going to give my son Nigel a haircut. He's been growing his hair since this whole COVID thing started in March. And today he's going to get a new look for school. He starts high school tomorrow, grade 9. So look at this giant cabbage head. All right, so we're going to get busy. Let's do this. There you have it. He's all ready for school. Let's give a spin.